Good morning, everyone. We're doing our upper body today. It's going to be a full body workout. We're starting with upper body, lower body, and then we finish with abs. Our first exercise is going to be shoulder press. You can get dumbbells, or if you don't have dumbbells, try and use water bottles, put some sand inside, and then if you have kettlebells, you can use kettlebells. We're starting with shoulder press, right? One more time. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Right, obviously if you can't stand, you can do a seated one. If you can't stand, you can do a seated one. Seated one if you can't stand. Right, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1. Eight more. And one. Easy. Right. That was your shoulder press. You can do that 3 times. Set of 20. 3 times. Right. Shake your arms. Shake your arms. The second one is gonna be your front raise. So you're gonna be your front raise. Front raise, you can use your dumbbells or your kettlebells. Right, push your hands to the front. There you go, and drop, there you go. Nice and easy. Keep going. Straight arms. Keep your arms straight. And keep your upper body, your body stiff. Keep going. Let's go. You're almost there. Straight arms. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Last one. And one. Nice one. Now, remember, you have an option to sit. You have an option to sit. You have an option to sit. If you can't stand, you can even do it sitting. You have an option to sit. You're going for 3 sets of 20. 3 sets of 20. Right. Those are your first 2 exercises for your shoulder press. For your shoulder. You have shoulder press and front raise. Now, we're going sideways. Side raises. Remember, you can do it standing and you can also do it sitting. Right, ready? 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Straight arms to the side. Nice and easy. Breathe. Keep going. Let's go. Stretch your arms out. Keep going. Remember, you're doing 4, 3 sets of 20. 3 sets of 20 each exercise. Keep pushing. Let's go. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Right. Remember, if you can't do it standing, you still have an option to do it seated. You still have an option to do it seated. Right, I'm just gonna show you how you can do it sitting. Right, straight arms, bring it back down. Straight arms, bring it back down. Straight arms and bring it back down. As long as you keep your upper body straight. Right, relax your shoulders and arms. Remember, each exercise you go 20 times 3. Have your small breaks in between, 10 seconds rest, and then you push again. Right, now we're moving up to the next one. This one, I prefer you do it seated. So shoulder up, down, bring it in, lift it up a bit, and drop it down again. All the way up, bring it down, close it in, up to your face. There you go. Up and down, bring it in, up to your face, and down, up, bring it in, up to your face. Let's go again. Up, remember you're pushing for 20, so you go for 3 sets of 20. Feel your shoulders bending. Up, all the way up. Bring it down, bring it in, up to your face, drop it down, all the way up. You're doing 3 sets of 20. Shake your arms after you've done your first set, and then you go back again to another set. This one, I prefer you do it seated. It's gonna give you much stability. That's standing. Shake your arms. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right, we're moving on to the next exercise. It's gonna be your flies. So you are here. Elbows up and your arms up. Here we go. Push up. Push up. Remember, 3 sets of 20. So you do 20 times 3. Same exercise. And then you move on to the next one. Here we go. Now remember, you can still do that exercise seated. You can still do that exercise seated. There you go. There you go. Seated. Remember, breathe in between. You gotta breathe as you do the exercise. Right. 3 sets of 20. Shoulder, feeling your shoulders bending now. Shake your arms and relax your shoulders a bit. Right. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, I'm gonna bring you to your tricep. So, tricep. You bend your knees, push your butt a little bit back, keep your arms up, and then push your arms back, squeeze your arm at the top. Bring it in. There you go. 1, push up to 20. 2, let's go. Keep going. Keep going. Push up. Push. Keep going. Right. Easy. Remember, we're pushing up to 20. So you repeat that set 3 times. But have your breaks in between, where you can drink your water, shake your arms, stretch your arms a little bit. Right. Now, the next one, if you have dumbbells, you can use the dumbbells. If you have got your kettlebell, you can use the kettlebell. Close your elbows. So you close your elbows, push up, drop behind your head. Up, drop behind your head. Right, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Right. Same exercise, one and same thing. You do it 3 times. You push to 20. It's good for the back of your arm, your triceps. Right, shake your arms. Now 4, 3, 2, 1. You move on to the hammer curls, to your hammer curls. Now you use your dumbbells. Hammer curls, single arm. Alternate your arms. There you go. Now, when you do your MK, you squeeze your arm at the back. All the way up and squeeze your arm at the back. Squeeze your arm at the back. All the way up and squeeze your arm at the back. Right. Remember, 20 each set. Let's go. All the way up and all the way down. You can feel your arm bending. All the way up and all the way down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. Excellent. Shake your arms. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now, last one will be your bicep curls. Last one will be your bicep curls. Right. Last one will be your bicep curls. Remember, keep your upper body stiff. Keep your lower body stiff. Slightly bend the knees to get the balance. Keep your core tight. Right. Here we go. Those are your bicep curls. On this one, because we're using light weight, I say go until failure. So you push until failure, the first set, second set, and third set. So you go until failure, until you can't take it anymore. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Remember, you're pushing until failure. So you push until your arms can't do it anymore. Then shake your arms. We are done with your upper body. We're going to lower body now. Change arms. When you're done with your set, when you're done with your set, with your exercises, when you're done with your set and your exercises, now shake your arms. Right. Our first one for our lower body will be squats. I just need air squats, just your air squats. No weight. No weight. Right. No weight. Remember, chin up when you squat. It's a chin up when you squat. Squeeze your back. Right. So in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Keep going. Keep going. Right, 3 sets of 20, then we're moving on to the next exercise, which is gonna be your deadlift. Deadlift, dumbbells, or your kettlebells, or your water bottle, depends on what you have. When you do your deadlift, right, keep your arms straight. When you're going down, your arms are straight. When you're coming up, your arms are straight. Right. You're going down, your arms are straight. You're going up, your arms are straight. Right. Slightly push your butt back and stand up straight. Right. Ready? Ready? Now 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. One nice and easy. All the way up. 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 I need 20 reps, 3 sets. 20 reps and 3 sets. Right. Now, you have done your 20 squats, 3 sets. And you've done your deadlift, 20, 3 sets. Now, I need you to combine the two together. the squat, and the deadlift. So you're gonna start with your deadlift and your squat. You can use your dumbbell or your kettlebell. Right. You're gonna start with your deadlift and quickly turn it into a squat. So deadlift and quickly turn it into a squat. Ready? It's a deadlift, quickly turn it into a squat. Remember, 20 each set. You go for 20 reps each set, 3 times. Let's go. There is your deadlift, quickly turn into a squat. Deadlift into a squat. Into a squat. Deadlift into a squat. Let's go. Deadlift into a squat. Let's go. Deadlift into squat. Deadlift into squat. Deadlift into squat. Again, 8. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. And set. Right. 20 times 3. And then we move on to the next exercise. That will be a lunge, stiff leg lunge. Use your dumbbells or use your kettlebells. If you have a mat, this will help you to do a better lunge. 1 foot or 1 leg over the mat. 1 leg over the mat. 1 leg over the mat. And keep your upper body straight. Ready? So you're here. And down. Squeeze your bum at the top. Yep. Now, squeeze the whole leg. All the way up. All the way down. All the way up. All the way down. All the way up. All the way down. And all the way up. Then, give me 20 each leg. Change the other leg. 20 each leg. And change to the other leg. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, down and up. Squeeze the bum. Down and up. Here we go. Down and up. Down and up. Again. Down and up. Down and up. Well done. Right. You do that. 3 sets. 20 each leg. You should be feeling your legs bending now. You should be feeling your legs bending now. Right. We're gonna close that with 50 air squats non-stop. You go for 50 squats non-stop. 50 squats non-stop. 50 squats non-stop. Get ready. Get ready. Find a better position. Find a better position to stand. 50 non-stop. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. Last 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ladies and gents, well done. You did well. Remember, finish your set, finish your reps, and after that, You can have a good stretch when you are done. Folks, that's all for today. I hope you will enjoy. Remember, stay safe, stay at home. Stay safe, stay at home. And try to drink a lot of water while you are there. See you next time. MGCS Believe. Mto, Terry, Mieni, we believe. Thank you so much for supporting. See you.